And now, the continuation of Hell's Kitchen.
Good night.
Night, Chef.
Good night, Chef.
Clemenza.
Yes, Chef.
Jack is like a teepee. Get out of here. You could sail across the Atlantic with this thing.
Clemenza, could you do me a favor, leave this email?
I do not feel safe. I don't want to go home.
We're down to four.
I need someone in my corner as quick as possible.
Clemenza, sit next to me.
Come on. Robin called me out in front of Chef Ramsay, but you know what? I'll play your game.
I'm looking at you right now as leader. I need to learn from you, and I'm not done learning from you.
I have no problem kissing ass. I know Justin and Brian got a bromance going on.
Great job today, buddy.
Clemenza's the only one I really trust.
If you want to take me underneath your wing, I will love it.
Done.
Because I will learn a lot from you.
Let me tell you something. Everything that everybody's said and done, that's right here. It's going to take a lot to pull the wool over my eyes, man.
Something's not right on the blue team.
When it was for elimination, and he said to Robin, who would you send home?
And Robin goes, Clemenza.
I'm sure she was doing the back pedal when she said that. I don't have to work in a kitchen with Robin, but up in the dorm, she still literally drives me nuts. She's just under my skin now. I gotta find a way to shake it because I don't want to get...
Who, Robin?
Like, under my skin.
While the wounds are still there between Robin and her former teammates...
Brian, move your feet, bro.
Outside, Tiffany...
Brian.
Tiffany.
...is hoping to bury the hatchet with Brian.
What do you want to say?
You came over and you belittled me.
You're not counting orders.
Listen, you're really going to argue with him right now?
Honestly. Come on, help me. Trying to help him.
During service, Tiffany took over the station.
That
stung.
Here's how you treated me, okay? You're here, I'm here. Don't do that.
I don't know what their deal is, but they have this like, oh, wah-wah, my personal feelings are hurt now. Just shut up. It's not about you in this competition, it's about the customer and the food. Do you realize that?
Tiffany's a bitch.
She sucks.
It's cruel and unusual punishment to have to look at her and I'm done with her.
You had no right to
You
come
just
over
sat
there
and
talk
to
me
you here
like
said,
a two-year-old. Do you understand that?
Give me a break.
When you come over to your station and be like, get the f*** out of the way, that's why you're losing.
So don't, we know I'm not going. Talking to you right now.
I don't really give a
f***. Are you kidding me?
She's out of her mind.
Clearly, life in Hell's Kitchen is more intense, and friendships are crumbling. And as the sun rises on a new day...
Let's do this.
The chefs are more anxious than ever.
There ain't no hiding now.
But Chef Ramsay has an idea on how to break the tension.
Good morning.
Good morning, Chef.
Today, I thought we would have a little fun.
Oh, I'm going to challenge you to a wing-eating competition.
Oh. Yeah.
I need two volunteers from each team. Red team, Barbie and Tiffany. Blue team.
I can eat. I might be a little guy, but I am Mighty Mouse.
Brian and Justin. Justin, why do you look so miserable? I'm like, whoa.
I can't eat fast. I choke on my food. Where the hell am I going to throw up?
Let's go. Take a seat. Mmm. Nice. Let's go. Come on, put your bib on, please.
You want to have a wing eating competition? Let's go, bro. Bring it. Because I think I can eat more wings than you any day.
On your marks. Get set. Go! Stop! Seriously? Do you honestly think that I was going to take you on in a chicken wing contest? Come on! Let me tell you who you will be competing against this morning.
He is the world champion competitive eater, Joey Justin!
Joey, good morning, sir. Are you well?
You guys ready?
Good to see you. Good Are you good?
I'm feeling great.
We have no chance in hell, dude. I've seen this guy eat. I watch him every 4th of July on TV. And this guy's man.
You four, as a team, are going to try and out-eat the champ.
If Tiffany can eat these wings as fast as she can drink beers, we'll be good.
Whoever can finish the 60 wings first wins. $500.
I can eat now.
I'll beat him. I got it. I'll just see them all.
On your mark. Set. Go.
Guys, come on.
Come on, Justin.
I want to hurl.
Come on, Tiffany.
It's like too much. Like, I don't even want it in my mouth. It's like, ugh.
Break the bone.
Get in there, Tiffany. Do good.
Do it. Keep crushing it.
Man, Jerry.
You're doing it.
Come on, Tiff.
All right, there's $500 on the line right now. I don't care what happens. I'm attacking those wings.
Come on. Jerry has only four left.
Go, guys.
Bring it on, Chestnut.
Go, Brian.
This morning, in an attempt to break the tension in Hell's Kitchen, Chef Ramsay surprised the chefs with a wing eating contest. Champion competitive eater Joey Chestnut is taking on four of the chefs, and the winner
wins $500.
Hey,
Joey, there's only four left.
Come on, guys. Go.
Last one, Joey.
Come on, Bobby. Come on, finish up, B.
Give up. Well done, Joey. Well done. Check.
Thank you, sir.
Well done. Let's hear it for the world champion, Joey Jaw Chestnuts.
Good job, man.
I have to commend the champion. That is impressive.
Give it a good work, yes? Thanks for coming, bud. Okay, chefs, put your bibs down and get back in line, please. Let's go.
Oh, God. I'm not feeling well.
Okay. Some of you, clearly, have had your stomachs tested. Now, it's time for the real test. It's a test of your palates. It's time for the blind taste test.
Are you serious? My lips are numb and burning at the same time.
Red team, you have an extra player in your team to decide amongst yourselves who's sitting out.
I'll sit out because I smoked this morning.
Everyone standing here have all smoked cigarettes this morning. I guess Kimmy wants to watch other people compete.
Who's sitting out?
I'm sitting out.
Kimmy decided to volunteer to sit out again. She's scared.
Okay, first up. Christina versus Brian. Let's go.
I've actually trained for this, but I didn't expect to have a pound and a half of wings in my stomach and all over my face and in my teeth at the same time.
Blindfolds on first. Thank you.
Chef Ramsay loves the blind taste test because it gives him a very good indication which of the chefs have a superior palate.
Good, headsets on.
It is the one challenge that has been in every season of Hell's Kitchen.
Brian, can you hear me? Christina, can you hear me?
And not once has any chef achieved a perfect score.
Let's get started.
Now, one chef from each team will go head-to-head in an attempt to identify four different foods.
First up, beet.
Beets.
Correct.
Come on, Christina.
Beets.
All done. Yeah. 1-1. Shallot.
Onion.
Onion. Wrong. Shallot.
Onion.
Wrong. Shallot.
I literally talked myself out of saying shallot. That was a tough one.
Let's make it a little bit easier. This is turkey. Come on.
Very dry turkey.
You gotta love Brian. You gotta just love him.
Tofu?
Tofu.
Tofu is creamy and smooth.
I know.
Turkey.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pineapple. Something to refresh the palate. Mmm. Come on.
Pineapple, chef.
Well done.
Pineapple.